Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button. That'll all help. That'll help the channel do better whenever you are engaged with me. Thank you so much. I'm so excited. We are doing Drops of Jupiter by Train.
Drops of Jupiter. I have heard this song. I just have never seen the video.
Right. So. We've never seen the video. And this is a request. And I remember hearing this song. I was probably in college. I think I was in college. And I remember hearing it. And my mom was listening to it. And she felt like, I don't like that song. And I was like, why? She said, that's what your daddy used to tell me.
Oh, man.
If you listen to the lyrics, it's like, what you gonna find out there that you can't find with me?
The first time I heard this was actually on American Idol. And that girl was singing it. She did really well. I can't remember her name.
That may have been whenever I first heard it, too.
It was a long time ago.
Well, I don't know. This is a... Train is a great group, so I'm excited to see that.
I like Train.
You ready?
Let's do this. All
right. We're going to be vibing with y'all.
Yeah.
Leather pants, child.
That she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head.
Okay.
Strange.
She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Hey, 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 since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, 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 hey,
hey. Nice piano.
Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded and that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star?
Oh, nice. Oh my gosh, I never noticed the violins in this. Mm-mm. Until I just saw them. That is so crazy. Like, yeah, how you can listen to something and never notice them.
I don't think I ever actually just listen
to the
down
song
and listen to the entire song.
I don't like that heaven is overrated because
yeah, I don't like that line.
You don't know if heaven is overrated. Ain't nobody been.
You don't know unless you've been to heaven yourself.
You miss me while you were looking for. That she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. Eh, eh, eh.
Y'all, it's taking so much out of me not to sing this at the top of my lungs right,
right
now. I want to so bad, but I'm not gonna do that to y'all.
She checks out most of what she does.
I know. Like, if you listen to the lyrics, that sounds like something daddy would say, wouldn't
it? He was a smooth talker. He was
He's like, because my mom, her dream was to be an artist and to like travel and do all that stuff, but they had a ton of kids. So it was like, he was like, what you gonna do out there? Just get your way home, take care of these kids.
Like, you're not ready.
Like, she should have just spread her wings.
You're wrong.
Yeah. The more you know.
Golly, it's all right.
Yeah, they got divorced.
She's doing
so
her,
you know how that works
now. So it's
yeah, fine. She didn't spread her wings. She's gone. We ain't seen her in months.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane Doe. Sorry about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never did land.
But tell me, next to what she thinks.
Did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance?
This is such great writing, but like the line about saying how he felt, how she would describe him to other people, that is interesting.
Yeah,
like just the reflection of like how you think how I think you see me. That's so interesting concept for a song. Don't you think so?
Oh, I see you. You see me. So I see you. The violins really did add a lot. I'm talking so loud.
Can you imagine no love, fried deep fried chicken? Best friend always sticking up for you.
That's what she's supposed to do, honey.
Even when I know you're wrong, can you imagine no first dance, freeze dried romance, 5 hour phone conversation? The best soy latte that you ever had in me. But tell me.
Y'all have no idea how hard it is to hear a song, right? As a singer, to hear a song that's so good and not just blast it at the top of your lungs. Yeah. Like, singers, any singer you know, they're going to be singing all day long, everything.
Yeah. So I sing everywhere. I sing all the time.
Don't you feel attacked? Like, I feel like he's talking about, like, a girl that has dreams.
That wants to pursue her dreams.
But he's so insecure that she'll leave him.
Yeah.
That's what the song is about, y'all. If y'all see me when I release my album and I have that same exact live setup with the rugs and the mind your business, because I'm going to copy all of that. I love that setup that he had on this video. That was so cute.
That's awesome.
That was really cute. I love how all the people were trickling in and stuff. Like,
ooh, what's that? What's that? They come in.
Like, they heard it outside. It felt like. Anyway, that is a really good video. I liked it. I like how simple it was.
The whole song.
It was just like basically like you were watching a live performance with like stuff sprinkled in.
The way he was moving like the mic and stuff, it reminded me of Maroon 5.
Thank you so much for tuning in. We hope that you enjoyed this reaction. We hope that you like, subscribe, comment, share, all of that stuff. Make sure you send me your request of what you want me to hear. Even if I've heard it, I'll tell you I've heard it, and then we'll just jam out to it together like we did today.
Boom.
Thank you so much. I also love doing first time reacts too. There's a lot we haven't seen in song, but there's a lot we have. So it just depends on.
Because honestly, I don't listen to a whole lot of music. I do, but like.
Whenever you're a singer, you don't want to be influenced by people all the time. So you kind of pick and choose who you listen to. Or at least that's how I do. Do you do that?
Yeah. The only ones. I'm just gonna leave.
There are songs that you want to be like, but you don't want to be like everybody.
But I don't want to sound exactly like that person. So I'm just, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Anyways.
Anyway, thank y'all so much. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye.